Yeah, when I was recording this new album, I wanted something different than what I normally do. Normally I'm singing about the war and stuff, and you don't sprinkle love songs here and there. This album is a more personal, fun album that I'm doing. Like this song, Baby, You're My Baby, when I was writing this, I was thinking, I want somebody to cover this. Justin Bieber. His name is Bieber, right? The kid with the Bieber teeth. Yeah. I wanted him to maybe cover this. I think he would do it not as good as me, but he's not as good as a singer as me. Not as good looking as me, because you know I'm better looking than he is. But I think because he has more money behind him, he can make this into a hit of a pop. But then there's like stuff on the underground. None of it's really that into David. Like some of it is, but it's just everything sounds the same even in there. Everything's just like, huh.
You're my sugar, you're my cocaine, you're
there,
my
there needs to be something different in the music
you're my
scene.
Lover, you're my husband,
and
I'm your man.
Nobody's really doing it. I don't see anybody. Someone's gotta stop doing this stuff. I'm trying, but it's like there's no way to be original in the 24th century. Everything's been done before. This song should be a hit.